I woke up around 6 a.m. this morning with a serious urge to clean, and this is really big for me because I usually just don't have time. But a lot of you guys inspired me, put me to the test, and said, hey, who's gonna clean this house? So before I was quick to hire a maid, I said, let me try and see what this is all about. Let me see if I could do this myself or not. A good friend of mine said that Fabuloso and a cap full of bleach would do the trick and make your floors extremely clean, so I said, let me try it out. So as I remember from my childhood memories, the first step to cleaning a floor is removing all the furniture so that you can actually get everything off the floor. The next step would be to actually sweep the floor. And I was noticing that there wasn't a lot of dirt, there was a lot of dust. So next time I might just go in with the mop first. I'm not gonna lie, I'm honestly just not up for this. This is a lot of work. There's no way I could do this every day, let alone every week. I started putting away some of the groceries that I got in my Amazon Fresh order this morning. And of course I'm starving now that I've burnt all those calories trying to clean, so I'm gonna eat leftover Taco Bell. This is my sad excuse to be unhealthy this morning. And now I'm sitting down to edit this video that you're watching right now. Flip it, hit it, split it, quit it, get up, miss it.
Hold on.
Get it, flip it, hit it, split it, quit it.